So we're closing in at 10 o'clock, day three of the ITTF World Table Tennis Championships. Tokic Gymnasium with Bojan Tokic from Slovenia. 7-0 so far, no losses, but today two good wins against Said Lachin and also Omar Azar in Egypt, and Slovenia win 3-1, which is important.
If I'm honest, I didn't expect my two victories, and maybe is this the reason that I make it, these two victories. Last match with Omar, we played in Qatar Open last year, and he was this one who won this match, and I was watching him here in the hall, and he's playing really amazing table tennis, and I already said to my team colleague Jan Žibrat, prepare for a fifth game, because this will not go well, when I saw his game against Jan, and finally maybe this helped me, because I was without pressure.
And you played, it was a pretty hard fought match, you know, every small detail was important, and but you got good control of his service and receive all the time, and he became a little bit predictable. Maybe
this was the reason of my victory, of these small points up to the table, also a little bit lucky points which he missed on in the fifth game on a 5-5, but in the big rallies he's honestly say he's better, and he's faster, and he's more athlete than me, what can I say, but today won a tactical match, but not physical.
And it was simple motivation also, because you told my media calling here, if we win here, we have a day off, and you can relax in Tokyo, so that was important as well.
No, I was not thinking about this, but suddenly after the match, I recognized we have a day off when they play knockout matches, the number second and third in the group. So we are waiting for our opponent. So this is also a good motivation, but anyway, I know needs to stay focused, needs to practice, but could be also nice to go to the city.
And your game, your role, of course, on the Slovenian team is a leadership. It's almost to win this second division or finish top two. You feel you have to win all the time, or how does that react?
If I say that all these teams like Egypt, England, Czech, India, they are all better than we are, but on the end all they are beaten, I can say also from our side, but we'll never know. We reached the first category in Moscow, we won there our second division, so this time also you never know, but I love to compete with my team, and they bring me some kind of motivation, and this is also important. It's not only table tennis, it's also how you feel inside, and I feel very comfortable with my team.
And that's an important point, though. Team championships, it's still something special. You grow up playing important team matches and so on, and it's still very important for individually strong players as you are.
Of course, maybe today if I wouldn't have my team behind me and so such a great support, if it would be this individual game, maybe it would be then on the side of Omar. But anyway, I'm always sad and I'm proud that I have the team like this, and I'm thankful and for them that they helped me in the, all my career. Last 10 years I would say that I played very well for the team, and this is because of also of my guys.
So important matches coming up, and the knockout stage starting 2 days from now, and then keep going.
Thank you very much.